हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम ज्ञानेश्वरा टीएन, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ इंग्लिश. टुडे वी शैल डिस्कस द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ द पोएट्री ऑफ प्यूरिटन एज. द प्यूरिटन एज वॉज मार्क्ड बाय पॉलिटिकल अनरेस्ट एंड रिलीजियस कन्फ्लिक्ट बिटवीन टू फ्रैक्शंस ऑफ इंग्लिश सोसाइटी. द एनवायरमेंट वॉज नॉट कंड्यूसिव फॉर द ग्रोथ ऑफ लिटरेचर. Due to strong opposition of the Puritans, dramatic activities came to an end. In fact, the Parliament passed an ordinance which banned drama and ordered for the closing of the theatres. Now, we shall discuss the characteristics of the poetry of Puritan age. The lyric. The poetry of the age is not as abundant as that of the Elizabethan age. During this period, a great deal of lyrical poetry was published. The lyrical poetry was written as a charming literary exercise. The lyrics of the Puritan age lacked the genuine passion which was found with Elizabethans. The theme of lyrical poetry was love and religion. The love songs are addressed to Lady Love. The religious lyrics are quite impressive. The epic. The Puritan age can be considered as a glorious period in the history of English literature because the two great epics, Paradise Lost and Paradise Regained, were written by John Milton. The ode. Spenser laid foundation for irregular ode during Elizabethan age. During this period, Pindaric ode became popular. Cowley's Pindaric Odes is the first work. Descriptive and narrative poetry. Some long descriptive and narrative poems were written during this period. Milton's L'Allegro is a classic example. These poems are superficial and known for artificial diction. They reflect the trend of neoclassical poetry. The metaphysical poetry. John Donne was the founder of this poetic trend, which led to the new way of writing poetry as a reaction against the conventional poetry of the Spenserians. Donne, Herbert, Crashaw, Vaughan, Treherne and other metaphysical poets wrote religious and mystical poetry which enriched the English poetry. The Cavalier Poets, a group of secular poets who were royalists and against Puritans, were known as Cavalier Poets or Cavalier Lyricists. Robert Herrick, Thomas Carew, Sir John Suckling and Richard Lovelace belonged to this group. They dealt chiefly with love, beauty, and war themes. They made a noteworthy contribution to lyrical and love poetry during this period. John Milton. John Milton is the representative poet of this age. He is not only the great poetic genius of Puritan age, but also of all ages. He has made an unparalleled contribution to English poetry. His epic poem, Paradise Lost, is a monumental work. His poetic style is known for sublimity and grandeur. It was he who provided loftiness and beauty to poetry in this age. Though he was a staunch follower of Puritanism, he did not suffer from the narrow-mindedness of Puritans. The poetry of Puritan age would be barren without him. The influence of Puritanism. The poetry of this age could not escape from the impact of Puritan movement. They advocated purity of conduct in personal and public life. The Puritans gave emphasis to moral rebirth or reawakening. There was no room for sensuous pleasure in their scheme of things. The religious values and ethical conduct were strictly followed. As a result, the poetry of the Puritan age lacks the beauty, elegance, natural charm, lucidity, which elevate and embellish the poetic composition. The poetic works of this period are known for artificial diction, superficial style, the play of intellectual quality, and the power of reasoning. Thus, the poetry of Puritan age lacks the quality of vigor and vitality, freshness and youthfulness, dynamism and enthusiasm of Elizabethan poetry. In spite of all these, the greatest poet John Milton, metaphysical poets like John Donne, and Cavalier lyricists contributed in their own way for the growth of English poetry. Dear students, let us recall what we have learnt in this session. During this period, a great deal of lyrical poetry was published. The theme of lyrical poetry was love and religion. The two great epics, Paradise Lost and Paradise Regained, were written by John Milton. During this period, Pindaric Ode became popular. Some long descriptive and narrative poems were written during this period. These poems are superficial and known for artificial diction. John Donne was the founder of metaphysical poetry, which led to the new way of writing poetry as a reaction against the conventional poetry of the Spenserians. Cavalier poets chiefly dealt with love, beauty, and war themes. John Milton is the representative poet of this age. His epic poem Paradise Lost is a monumental work. The poetry of Puritan age would be barren without him. The poetry of this age could not escape from the impact of Puritan movement. As a result, the poetry of the Puritan age lacks the beauty, elegance, natural charm, lucidity, which elevate the poetic composition. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.